Time tonight.
That ball was absolutely tattooed.
It's 5-1. A shot of life for the Privateers.
Oh, my. Woo. And again, that's the aggressiveness you get when you're facing a guy like Delgado, that you don't want to get the two strikes because he has such good put-away pitches. When you look at the fact he's already got 10 strikeouts, he got the first fastball and really just drove that ball out of the ballpark.